your sugar. Hey, it's the mission. It's the mission we're on. Oh my god. That is hilarious. Okay. Load the game. Let's go back to the Geoscape. Cool deal. Write out your bio, mate. We'll get it onto your person. Oh, excuse me. Thank you. Okay. Whew. Derek Kennedy's still doing his job. Good. Alright, let's go to the memorial. Is School Hero Bradford there? Not right now, it looks like, but that's okay. I mean, I could use- Oh, hey, there's Pig Latin! Pig Latin's chilling out. Oh boy. Whew. I'm just not thinking, to be honest. That's what I'm really, the problem really is. Alright, but cool, Cleverstone. Oh man, you are really grizzled. You are really, really grizzled. Alright, cool, Cleverstone. Give me your bio. Meantime, I'm gonna make you funny. Oh, dude, you look awesome. That looks so cool. You look really snazzy with them glasses. I'm ready for the bombshell. Give it to me. Nuked. Okay.
No, on the move. Copy that. Moving out. On the move. Got it. Moving.
Oh my god, that's adorable. That is Kawaii Desu right there. Shh, a punk. That is super punk. Bob. Bob. Needs more punk? Needs more punk. Oh wait, no. Race is the wrong thing. Hang on a second. No. Hair type. Smart ass. Okay, come on. Punk. Give me the punk. Yes. That is so silly. Alright, sand. There we go, that's sand. Ooh, that looks cool! That looks really cool. Dirty ponytail? Okay, sure thing. Dirty ponytail. Yeah, that works. Yeah, that looks like my hairstyle. That looks awesome. Okay, she's cool. A pin cushion. She's a pin cushion. Hey, that's Bradford. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Where do my guys go? Seconds. All right, now what about, was there, he just materialized again. Bradford, are you the floating head now? All right, what about, he's so happy. We gotta make him more grizzled. Hang on a second, cause I really like the green clashing with that, but we gotta change his secondary armor color to something a little bit more appropriate. What about more nature-y brown? Ooh, that looks good. That is looking good on you. Okay, hang on, buddy. And then we're gonna give you... No, I like his face the way... Oh, no. His face works that way. Yeah. That totally works. Okay. Hang on a second. I like his hair the way it is. I like his hair color the way it... let's give it a little bit of a lighter brown to it, shall we? Oh, yes. Perfect.
I'm all over. Double time. Got it. Solid copy. On the move.
Oh, yeah. Perfect. He's so happy. Okay. Awesome. Maybe torso type 4? Do they have torso type 4? Torso... They have 3 torsos, sir. Although technically they have 4, yeah. 1, 2... I'm actually more of a fan of torso type 1. I like the green accents that are like right there. I think that suits him very, very well. Happy-go-lucky American soldier. Yep, that sounds about right. Reddish? Ooh, yeah. That could work. Alright, let's give that a shot. That's too bold. But we could try and tone it down a little bit. Hang on, let's give me something really muted in the reds. Nope, not gonna happen. He needs to look like a turtwig. Yes! That's what he looks like. He looks like a turtle. A happy, friendly turtle. Although, hang on. And if we're gonna do that, we need to give him a hood. So, hang on a second. Props. Hat. We'll make him a, There we go. There we go. That's a turtle. That's a turtle right there. I've ever seen one. Look at that. You look like a turtwig. You look like a turtle. It's perfect. It's perfect. Pet. Pet. Perfect. Okay, what about you, Sugar Mango? Because I gave you the hockey mask, because I know that you're a little bit crazy and... You like to play your character a little crazy, but what about... Wait a minute, what about your gremlin? No. Your gremlin. Can I, like, name the gremlin? Oh yeah, like a straitjacket that he ripped his arms and legs through. I like that plan. Okay, props, torso type. Need to get your arms different. Kind of like that, yeah. Honestly, that looks almost like a straitjacket to me. Chili-ling? Just name it Chili. Gizmo Chili-ling. Oh, wait a minute. Oh my god. Okay, face paint, eye black. That is disturbing. Rafa just looks over here. I don't want to know, Mango. I don't even want to know. That is gloriously evil. Chili turned into a faceless. There, that works perfectly. Chili tilt. Sugar Mango, are you serious? I will name your gun that. I will name your gun the Chili Dildo. There you go. It is done. Alright, Radical Cleverstone then. What did you want? Oh, maroon? Okay, hang on. Don't worry. Cool Cleverstone, start typing in your instructions. I'll fix Sugar Mango's gun for a second. There we go. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Thank you. Okay, keep in mind, guys, like, we're just doing a little bit of character customization, but I don't want to go too super deep into these. Alright, secondary armor color. A little bit darker than the first one, eh? Alright, let's see what we can do. Something more like that? That can work. Yeah, that looks really good. And then torsos. Torsos. There's only four types of torsos, son, so pick wisely. There's zero, there's one, two, and three. Personally, I think you look best with zero, but that's just my opinion. Oh my goodness, we're only halfway through the stream. We're not even halfway through the stream. Yeah, he says zero too. Sounds good to me. Okay, I think we're good here. Alright. You know what? I think I am feeling a little bit better. You want to try and go on that mission again? Hey, Bradford, how you doing? He's like just thinking to himself. What if I use three of the armor modifications instead of just one? Beep, boop, boop. Boop, beep, boop, boop. Beep, boop.
Advent's got their propaganda machine working overtime. We're still seeing a steady flow of migrants heading into the cities.
I'm not sure they have to do all that much convincing at this point.
And I'm not sure I'd trade my freedom for a few hot meals and the cure for the common cold.
Well, maybe not. But what about the terminally ill, the elderly, or the disabled? The aliens can offer them something we can't. Something most people would trade anything for.
You're wrong about that, Doctor. We can offer them freedom, even if it means they have to endure the pains of being human.
I just hope they see it that way.
This does raise a serious moral dilemma of, you know, we do have, they are offering cures for cancer. Oh, you mean the sniper rifle? Gotcha. All right, hang on a second. All right, let me get your sniper rifle done, and then we'll go and do the mission. There we go. Actually, there is a darker shade of green. Hang on. There we go. That is the darkest. No, that's the darkest shade of green. There we go. Sick. All right, let's do this. Oh boy. It's an easy mission. We can do this. I do believe. Okay. We're back to the setup. Okay. Let's think about this carefully. Now, it's a procedurally generated map, so it's gonna be different next time we drop down. So we can't expect the same map twice. So, okay. Once again, Firebolt was correct. He is a medical sentry. Therefore, we should give him the med pack. What exactly does his soldier ability do? I need to know this for sure. Hey, Bradford. Okay, medical protocol. The Gremlin can perform healing actions remotely. Gremlin heal and Gremlin stabilize. The Gremlin has a single charge. If a medkit is equipped, the Gremlin will gain an additional charge. So you have a medkit no matter what. But actually, something that I've realized is that the medkit can do an area of effect heal, which means Firebolt was wrong. I don't want to put it on you. Because you can only do it for single, that screwed us over in the last mission. So no, I don't want to equip you with a med kit. Strange way of thinking about it, I know, but I don't know. Instead, we'll equip it on the other specialist. That's such a weird way of thinking about it, but I mean, it makes sense, right? Hey, I hope it does. Flashbang on you. Battle skin on you. We have 2 frag grenades each. And the med kit. That makes sense. However, I know we're missing something. Does the Chili Dolo have the advanced mag? No, it does not. One of them you has an advanced mag. Oh wait, it's you. Right. I'm gonna put that in sugar mango instead. Okay, please, let's have this work. What's your abilities again? I forget. You get return fire, right? Okay. Let's do this. I believe in us. If we're just careful, we can make this happen.
Skyranger deployed. Squad green to deploy.
I would have thought about the mind shield, however, there is no way to- ow, my lip. We need frags. We really need frags.
A hidden alien communications relay in this area is being used by Advent to transmit critical data back to their network. The loss of that data will stop their latest project in its tracks. So we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. We're expecting a strong contingent of security forces. Neutralize them and secure the site. Destroy that relay at all costs.
Oh, I hate it when that happens. When you have like a little cut in your mouth. Oh. Wait, is this the same map? This can't be the same map, right? They're procedurally generated. Oh my gosh, No, it's a different map. Good. Good. I hate for us to be cheating now. Okay.
Communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
We have 8 turns, right? Alright, so. Let's send in our rangers first. And then position our sniper once we know where they are.
Roger that. Confirmed.
Nothing. That's strange.
Affirmative. Got a group of hostiles over here.
Oh. 2 Advent troopers, and they must have somebody else. Oh wait, that was stupid.
Gotta cover it.
Got it. Confirmed. On the move.
Alright, I can one-shot him. Like, right now. I can one-shot him right now. The question is, do I want to? I will be seen if I do that. But not if I do this.
Confirmed. Moving out.
Excellent.
Affirmative. Moving out. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Scanning.
And hey, buddy, you got something on your face there. Oh, really? I don't see anything on your face. Yay! Oh, it's a bullet! Oh, I'm so sorry! Oh, that's just too bad. Well, didn't even have to trigger the Overwatch for the others.
Nailed him.
Awesome. All right, time to infiltrate this building. Or better yet, get my sniper up there. So first, let's bring in the ranger.
I'm going.
That's what we have, a Viper and a Trooper. Not the end of the world, actually. But if they come around here, they will see straight through us. So let's be very careful. Oh, that's... No, we don't want to go over there. That would be very, very bad.
On the move.
Okay, willpower. We might be able to slash the Viper.
Getting it done.
Okay. Oh, they saw us? Whoa, that's interesting. Oh, wait, no, right, because we're not in concealment anymore. Oh, that's why there wasn't any alerts going up. Silly me. How ridiculous of me. Silly of me to assume that I would ever have a chance against you. Get wrecked. Blarg. We're about to go loud, brother. Okay, here we go.
Heading there now.
Let's take out the Advent Trooper first.
Kill confirmed.
Excellent. Oh, hi there! Whoa! Nicely done, Pizza Man! Nicely done. Hot dog. Alright, let me just double check this room really quick here. That we're not, like, you know, missing a key pod of hostiles. Good. Good indeed.
On your order. Move.
Man, she climbs those really fast. I heard something. I didn't like what I heard.
Is it clear?
I hope you- She reminds me of Annette. I hope you thought these through.
Advent forces on the ground.
I knew it! Oh, look at her. She's like, oh, help! Help me! Help me, please! Oh, help me, please, Jesus!
Understood. Moving out. Affirmative. Covering now.
Okay. I'm little gremlin. Oh, it's just for you? Oh, well, that was silly.
Kill! Kill them all!
Okay. So we kind of had a plan set up for this. I just hope that that doesn't. The Hugh didn't go through that door. Yes! Excellent! That was exactly what I was hoping for. Sort of. Kind of. Like, that was like the contingency plan.
The alien transmission is still active and we're running out of
time. I'm aware of that, Coolio bro. Thank you, Coolio.
They're bringing in reinforcements.
Oh boy. Okay, we can take care of this before they arrive. If we're smart. Okay, please. Wait, no. Sword. Yes. Please make this work. Yes! That's how you slice and dice. Anyone want some slash sectoid? An Illyrium core, excellent.
Object secure.
Mind control lost. Awesome. Now let's take out our aggression on this relay. Screw you, relay! Stationary object. Oh! Okay, if you can see it, you can shoot it. Oh, through the tiny little hole? Nice.
We're in dry on ammo.
Awesome.
Menace 1-5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Can I call for evac? That would be nice. All right, pig.
I'm on it. Heading out. Come get some.
All right, here they come. We're sort of maybe ready-ish a little bit. A captain, a trooper, and a stun lancer? No, just two troopers. Awesome.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Yes. Yes! That's too bad.
It's still moving!
Alright, we can't take these guys on our own right now. We need to fall back. So what I'm thinking is, actually, I have a pretty good shot again on these guys. Like, this is still a pretty good position for her. So I'm thinking that she stays up here and she keeps taking shots. Unless they can actually get up the roof at this point. But I don't think they would be able, they would not be able to reach her. They will not be able to reach the roof from there. King and Noble bonding time. All good. Come on. Yeah! Pig Latin! That girl is poison! That's not how. That's not the tune. It's that girl is poison. Something, something. I'm gonna knock all these drinks over the bar. I don't care about my good alcohol. I don't understand quality alcohol! Whoa, what was that? I made a civilian run away. Get out of my way and just knocked him over. Pfft. Screw that guy.
Stepping off. Move, move, move.
Don't think twice about shooting me now. About moving. There we go. Out in the open for me. Oh. You need to learn to follow the target, Sugar Mango.
Come on, focus.
She missed. Thank goodness. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Let's take a shot at one of them. The one that's closer to us. Come on. Yeah! That was awesome. He bounced off the concrete. Oh my gosh, Pig Latin, you're amazing. The guy that... It's funny because Pig Latin's such a troll. Alright, Sugar, let's get you a promotion. You shall lead the way for XCOM.
Hostile target down.
Was that a perfect mission? No. That's not true, because there's still more aliens out there.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure.
Perfect mission! Flawless!
Status confirmed.
I had to save Scum at once, but man, what a turnaround! Okay. See, we just had to take a break and make some characters. Just clear our heads for a second. It's just when there's no pressure. And also, I got really lucky with some of those hits on Pig Latin. I basically made all the shots, but I still made smart choices. So, yeah. It's good. Feel a little better now. Feel a little better. Look at everyone's gonna be so happy. Look at them all. Like, he's all smug. She's smiling. Nobody got hurt. She Pig Latin just came back. You're welcome. Granted, this was like the A team. So, Pig Latin just smiling at me. Those hippie sunglasses. Don't you wink at me behind those sunglasses, fool. Willpower's like, yeah, I did it! I am the best at this! Huge success. Okay, finally. I feel like I made solid choices. I got a lot of luck, but also a lot of solid choices. Okay, we got this. Sugar Mango is MVP for that one. Actually, no, Pig Latin's MVP. You're both MVP. What's better than the A team? The A plus team? Is that what this is? The God Squad, maybe?
Executed to the highest standards. Excellent work, Commander.
Finally, something went right. I think I know exactly what I want for you. You're gonna be the greatest blade master of all time. And Pig Latin, congratulations on being a true gunslinger. Lightning hands? Yeah!
You have done an outstanding job leading the resistance, Commander.
Everyone give me a pat on the back. And research speed increased by 25%. That is a huge boost. Okay, now one thing that I'm noticing. Shots all around, everybody. Let's go to the bar and celebrate. That was awesome. My first flawless. Oh look, everybody's in the bar tonight. Everybody is celebrating, having a grand old time. There's like 8 people here, including the cat. I think Bradford's there too. No, Bradford's not there. Pizza Man's there. Random Guy Rock is there. Punk Super Punk Fro Guy is there. Oorah! Okay, perfect mission. That's gonna be one of my favorite YouTube episodes. Ho doggies, everything by the numbers.
Research is proceeding as planned, Commander.
We're almost done with that, which is good. Members of the resistance in West Asia published reports of activity that we may want to investigate. Alright, a supply drop. Awesome. But I want to go to the black market. Actually, hang on a second. I need to make my mag weapons, remember?
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Alright, we needed a couple of these. Wait, what? Wait a minute, we only have to build one? Wait, what? That doesn't make any sense. Hang on, wait. So now if we go to our barracks now.
I saw Tygen muttering to himself in one of the corridors. I'm not sure he even noticed me. Bradford trusts him, but I'm still keeping my eyes open.
Duly noted! That's nothing to worry about, right? Hey Zai! Long time no see, what's going on? Oh wait, no, we do have the magnetic rifle. We have the magnetic rifles for everyone? Yeah! We only have to build it once! That's so good! I thought we had to build them for all of them. I thought we had to build them one at a time. Man, that was scary. Okay, so what we're gonna do now, we're gonna get ourselves an engineer.
Avenger plotting new course.
We really need another engineer. To get those magnetic, to get that shotgun. Awesome.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
although Advent clearly intended for these units to be their means of dealing with any unruly civilians within the city centers, it seems they have come to rely on more brutal means of pacification in the time since.
Yeah. The Arc Blade. With pure kinetic energy is no longer sufficient in the field, the Arc Blade may prove necessary. It boosts the standard sword's combat effectiveness with the addition of an electric field capable of stunning enemies that are not killed outright. Awesome! Alright, let's get the Advent turret
done. The turrets we see employed by Advent throughout their various facilities and security checkpoints are automated, much in the same way the alien mechanized units are. A significant amount of time was likely spent developing the optical sensors and targeting system, which I expect Shin will want to thoroughly examine following the disassembly process.
Oh yeah, for sure. Hang on a second, I forgot something. G-Terra hasn't gotten himself a soldier yet, actually. Because he never shows up when we're naming them. So he hasn't gotten one, which stinks. But hey, that's his loss, man. Let's see here. Power relay, Alliance Warfare Center, clearing alien debris. Oh man, I was forgetting something. Uh-oh. The Avatar Project? No! Come on. Give me a break here!
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar Project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I'm trying! Oh no. Terror mission? Oh no. Okay, hang on a second, hang on. What's my soldier's situation looking like? Cause thank goodness all of you guys were unharmed. Which means there's no fatigue. I'm so used to long over, there's no fatigue. Okay, we have an ample supply of people that we can use. That's good, that's good, that's good. Good, good, good. We still have no grenadiers, which stinks. But if we can just wait a little longer, just one day. Man. I really wish we had a grenadier, but I guess we'll have to make do. We have to go down and investigate this right now. Let's go.
Setting course for East Asia.
Maga Mafia. Oh, that is amazing. Yeah, why not cool Clever Stone? I think that would be an excellent idea. Ooh, yes, yes, yes. Okay, we have... is this the same crew that we had last time? Tell you what, let's take out Pillow Power. Willpower, my apologies, my goodness, what am I saying today? And let's bring in a different range. Oh no, we only have that ranger, right? Because they're wounded. Okay. Do we have Cool Cleverstone. Let's bring him on. Squatty Cool Cleverstone. I'm so disgruntled and bamboozled. She has a duck face. Seriously, look at her. She's got a duck face, like rawr. Duck face. I'm so disgruntled with myself. I won't work with Pig, False Viper. You know what? You might have to deal with it because Pig is kind of a... Lightning Hand is probably going to prove very, very useful on this one. But you know what? We could bring Pizza Man, Willpower back in. I think we'll do that, actually. You're gonna be our sniper for this one? You think you can handle it? No, we need Pig. We need Pig. I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to work with him. You're just gonna have to deal with it. Oh yes, the mag pistol. Yeah, and she got lightning hands, which means she gets a free shot of that super awesome mag pistol. So, we kinda need her on this one. Sorry, man, that's just the way things go. Alright, mind shield for you. I don't want you mind controlled at all. You're gonna be running around. You're a true gunslinger now. You're gonna be our true sniper. She's gonna be running around doing gunslinger. Fine, but no hat. Is the squad transport pilot open? Yes, but she's a woman. So, I don't know what to do. You know what? Sure. No glasses then. No. The last time we took glasses off of someone, they died. That was poetic. We'll take off the hat, but not the glasses, sir. Not the glasses. Oh my goodness, she's bald under there? That actually makes a lot of sense. Snake lady. There you go. I'm also very disgruntled with my life. Magnetic rifle, for sure. We don't have the arc blade made for you yet. Oh, can we make the arc blade for her? Because we can build that instantly. Instant build, yes. Yes, we can build the arc blade for you guys. Oh, yes. Yes. Damage 4 to 6. 3 to 5. 4 to 6. Yes. Excellent. Alright, he's got the arc blade too. I'm gonna give you the mag rifle as well. Again, just because we have the mag rifle and not the shotgun, it's very, very important. Okay, I think we're ready. You have the med kit. We have a flashbang. I actually want to give... You're going to be out there running around the field, so I'm going to take the mine shield off of you and put it onto... and give it to a frag grenade instead. We haven't used smoke once in this whole game, which I'm surprised about because I used to abuse smoke a ton. All right, let's do this. Beware of the faceless. Beware of the faceless. Oh, awesome. Thank you, Zymorm. I appreciate that. I was thinking of posting the Long War trailer on there, but I felt like it was custom tailored to my own viewers rather than theirs. And I don't know. I felt like everyone on the XCOM subreddit is going to be watching Beagle Rush and the big streamer. So who's going to listen to little old me? Especially when I'm so angry with this game. But you know what? What happens, happens.